business travel. Most of us at least do some. Hi, I'm Ted Demopoulos. I've talked before on how nobody has to travel for business. If you're a full-time employee and your job involves lots of travel or too much than you want, worst case, you can get another job. If you're a consultant, of course, you have a lot more control. And for example, I'm a consultant. When my kids were younger, just a few years back, I chose not to travel much. Now, I travel a lot and I'm really enjoying most of it. I like traveling. So here's what I do to keep my travel fun, sane, and productive. I split the locations I travel into two kinds. There's the fun place for me to go, and there's the not so much fun place to go. So fun places, Brussels. I'm going to Brussels soon. Amsterdam. I love Amsterdam. It's a fun place. New York City. If I'm one of these fun places, I will do my normal work. For example, in Brussels, I'll probably work about 60 hours that week. I've got a boot camp I'm leading. I'll probably work with some cool people. I'll have fun. And at night, I'm not working. It's the last thing on my mind. Brussels is an awesome city. They have the best beer in the world, perhaps. The best chocolate, great restaurants. I'll be out every night having fun. I'm not going to worry about working. Now, if I'm somewhere I don't find that exciting, Columbia, Maryland. I was there last week. Columbia's actually nice. It's a nice place. It's pretty. There's some stuff to do at night, but it's not New York City or Brussels or Amsterdam. Or Augusta, Georgia. The Fort Gordon's there. I think it's the U.S. Army Cybersecurity Center of Excellence or something like that. I go there and hang out with them occasionally. I've been there three times this year. Augusta is not exciting. I have friends that live in Augusta. They never seem to be there when I'm visiting because Augusta is just not that exciting. Probably a good place to live. Now, when I'm in Augusta, I rent a place with a kitchen. I'm usually not going out. I work out a fair amount, and I'll work. You know, again, I pick some project I'm excited about, something I want to do. For example, I was working on my latest book recently in Augusta. Usually, it's something that's important for me, for my career, or for my helping people, but not high priority. So unless I schedule time, it doesn't really happen. Now, I have to be open-minded because sometimes you're just wrong. I was just in Reno, Nevada, and I was thinking, Reno, it's going to be like Las Vegas. Las Vegas is not fun for me. You might think it's awesome. Okay, I don't need to go to Vegas again. Well, I'm in Reno. I did have some friends there, so I was going to be having some fun for sure. The work that I did was totally cool. I work with good people. And, you know, I thought I was going to be working at night, but you know what it turned out? Reno's a really cool place. Lots of outdoors activities. Of course, I was working like 60 hours. I didn't really get to do many of them. The people are friendly. When you get downtown, which is not really called downtown, they call it like midtown or uptown or something like that, for whatever reason, Reno's really nice. You got to be open-minded because you may find pleasant or maybe even unpleasant surprises. I'm going to Charlotte on my next trip. Charlotte, North Carolina, South Carolina, I don't know, wherever the plane lands. And I've been there once before. I remember very little. I wasn't there very long. I didn't do much. And I don't know about Charlotte. I do have two friends I haven't seen in a while I'm going to see there. I'm sure I'll be working with some fun people. And at night, well, if Charlotte's interesting to me and fun, I'll be out exploring Charlotte every night in the areas nearby. If not, I will have something that I want to do that I'll be working on at night. Something fun for me, even though I guess technically it's work. I don't make the distinction. Work, life, and stuff like that. Everything's part of my life. This is Ted Demopoulos. Hopefully you found this useful. Click on like, leave a comment. Click on the link in the notes to see my latest book, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.